back on through Providence and Atlantic City and on through Philly. Here's the tallies. New York, Newark, 7 inches of brand new snow on the ground and lesser amounts as we head toward Madison and Chicago. Let's check out a couple of radar pictures right now and get in a little bit closer. We can show you that this precipitation has tapered a bit. It was snowing around Rochester and Buffalo, Jamestown. That has headed on eastward. Snow is tapering off around New York City as well. It was snowing very heavily earlier. They had problems at the airports, but as you can see, some of this moisture here kind of is starting to taper off a bit. As we put into motion, you can see how kind of the back edges are now starting to clear out a little bit. But the freezing rain continues to be a problem around Cincinnati. Yes, indeed, from Dayton on through Columbus, Parkersburg, and Pittsburgh, all freezing rain at this hour. So back to the maps we go, and we show you that the purple is where the freezing...
The current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. The past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. Regional conditions. Special regional information. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast. Your local radar showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. From the National Weather Service.
On Market Street, the pavement and the street are being pelted by tiny ice balls right now. As you can see, Center City is empty. That's because it emptied.
The current conditions. Local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. local radar showing any precipitation in your area. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen.